stage before the library opens. This is the one and only. She won last week, as you can see in her picture up on top. Y'all, see her picture up here. See her picture up on top because she did win our weekly challenge last week, which was sci-fi horror. So this week, let's see what she got. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the one and the only. Get the dollar bills out for Slayana Cachet.
Oh.
like 3 more costumes, bitch. I fucking thought. Yeah. Girl, with all that's going on, you would have thought I had one of those. Bitch, man, I need to take notes. No, that was really beautiful. Great, great fucking job. Only thing that I would say, my only critique, bro, because you know it's on the fucking scoreboard, more crowd engagement. You always, well, I won't say always, you get lost in the fact that you're doing a show. Bitch, and bitch, what I respect about it though, you come out here and give us a movie.
Yeah.
Yeah!
So I'm not complaining about it, darling. Yeah. Not fucking one bit am I complaining about it. But sometimes, maybe if you turn around since you're such a movie, have a remote control in your hand and pause that shit and go out there and give it to the audience. Bitch, and play with their motherfucking ass and then come back, press play, and bitch, go back to your movie. You get what I'm saying? Like, with the ideas and the all right, bitch, one more time, make some noise for us, Leon. Woo! And she can slap me in the hair. You shady, bitch. She felt bad, girl. It's okay, bitch. I don't know about their inches on. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to take this up next with Miss the Lady Jasmina Jameson.
All right, I'm back, bitches. All right, hey, baby, how are you?
Wonderful.
You look fabulous, darling.
Thank you, thank you.
All right, for y'all that don't know, Slayana won my pageant on June 25th, Miss Fabulous New.